So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you, murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the catacombs.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
Me not run, me fight! Stand and fight! Run! You're dead! Look, man still!
Man quiet, sneaky! But Uruk Seaman! Kill man!
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk. Thank you.
I see you!
Dr. Which one of you tracked down that little creature? One of you did, Jack. Right? Right?
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find them, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
An outcast deserved this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril. It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
The slaves finally escaped. That was my camp. Their first attempt would have been met with blood. The legs and the knees, they can dig on stumps.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Run to freedom.
Now's our best chance!
Ancestral doom, I must push away with light.
Creature's path is fraught with danger.
Ha!
The Runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run! It is escaping! Uruk hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here. Cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know hers. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
Trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
Coming party. You were dead the minute I chose to hunt you down.
What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came. These Aethildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril, they hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
I believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
There was a bad outbreak of ghouls in Doom, so we're going to be joining forces with the wolves.
What was that noise?
Sir, the situation is very confused.
How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage.
Archer, stand down!
Sir, We're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
For nothing but that!
Wish I'd been there to see the look on those rangers' faces when our lord came knocking on their door at the Black Gate.
Uthug.
What do you reckon of the new man?
I'll call you up!
before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Road lead. There are always so many orcs on it.
Straight to what remains of Barad-dûr and all manner of foulness within. That captain they call the Ash Skin.
If you're gonna get up and walk again every time I kill you, this is gonna get boring. Time for murder!
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Thank you.
Richard! I'll kill him! Max, why?
Back for more, eh? You stupid piece of schrock!
You die as you lived.
Dear Hergon, I hide outside the camp and pray they do not find me. They are taking anyone they find into slavery. If only you were here. But I know you must fight the Uruks, or there will be no chance any of us will ever be free. I fear I will never... never see you again, if they find me. I do not know how long I can survive. Your beloved wife, Erin.
Carrick Angren. The Iron Jaws clamped hard on the people trapped here.
The Dark Lord in all his forms desires sheer domination.
Thank you.
You're in my sight!
next time, Ranger. Next time I'll get you.
You won't get away this time. I'll put you in the ground. Estimated this time.
Yeah.
Hold it right there!
Thank you.
Don't you dare run away from me! I'll chase you all over Mordor! Jester's talk! Love horn sound. Escape me. Sooner or later, you'll beg me to kill you.
You can't win. You can't even escape.
Fly!
I will crush the pulp from your corpse.
Face me, maggot!
Kill me while you still can, you glob!
I see you!
What?
twig! Don't scare me!
Have brought me here to finish you.
When I go into a fight, I always want a good hunt at my back. Someone's sneaking about. Don't tell me you're scared.
slave scum! I'll pour a poison in your ear! Oh, but you cut these ropes. Rat Bag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No! I was jesting. Look! Those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish! Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work!
We're going to find out what you know.
Chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few caragors. Come with me, Ranger. Trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
You get free, scum! Cop! All of us, madmen!
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Udus!
Rangers need us far more tender. Ranger, quickly! I don't do well with pointy ends shoved into me.
Slaughter!
Help! I've got a soft underbelly! And also a soft outer shell!
Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Gorov. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of donger he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Captain Gorov's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
What was that shouting at me? It sounded like someone got on top of me.
There's been a
looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Gorov will kill you if he catches you napping. Gorov never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Gorov's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Why bother? There's always four of them.
They say the ranger is cursed. If it's rape magic, we better toughen up and watch out.
Go!
sound of them running away from me.
Goroth.
I'm afraid of my Karagos will be eaten by one. Karagos have life.
You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.